The number of COVID-19 cases is also rising at two state prisons. The state penitentiary has 38 inmates and 7 staff members with active cases. There are also a handful of active cases involving the Jameson Annex. At the Mike Durfee State Prison in Springfield, 161 inmates have active cases, along with 5 staff members.